it's a historic place, and I'm very important in the whole cultural history of the city.
I love the architecture, I love the fact it's dead old, and everybody talks about the Royal Court. Everybody in Liverpool knows the Royal Court.
To be honest with you, I'm just glad that it's here and it's got a use.
The great thing about coming here for a show is you can relax, you can have a drink. It's more like a sort of cabaret feel to the auditorium.
You always enjoy what you come to see. You always go away feeling happy, feeling on a high. And no matter where you sit, you've got a lovely great view of the stage.
All the staff are friendly and I just absolutely love the setup. I love the ceilings in the theatre itself, and the actual stage is the best one we've got in the city.
When we produce in Liverpool, we produce for a Liverpool audience, so we have a really interesting relationship with our audience.
Which is an amazing thing. I mean, you could go anywhere in Europe and not find that a theatre that's got a specifically local connection and plays about those people.
I used to come here when I was a kid and used to have concerts here, so that was a nice thing. But then it looked exactly like it was when I was a kid, so it was like, it didn't look like it changed for 40 years.
The Royal Court was obviously a building that I thought was important to keep alive in the city and for the city.
We suddenly had this idea that we could put a pavilion at the front, that would be a new front door, and that would make the public space work better. And then inside, literally on the first drawings, we said, what if we peel away the plasterwork? Isn't there nice bricks there? And we found there were. So this idea of all of this rawness was important. You know, if you go to trendy bars in the middle of Liverpool or any city, they're quite raw, quite industrial, and we thought, why can't we mix that with the theatre? I feel like I've reinvented one of the most, you know, important buildings in Liverpool.
I like it because it's like home from home, you know, because of all the actors, the scousers and stuff like that, so you can relate to what they're saying and stuff.
A lot of it is local productions, yeah, and that's what generally it is for, local productions, which is good to see local talent being used a lot.
And all this refurbishment was even better this year. Bar area especially.
The outside is looking amazing now, yeah. It's really good. It's huge improvement.
I'm glad that they put the money into it to keep it going. Because at one time they were on about closing it, and you know, I'm really glad they haven't, because there's not many of them around now, is there?
It looks really stylish and classy now, and it's just somewhere nice to come to now.
Everything to do with the history of the British Theatre is here in the Royal Court, and it has a very important part in that, as well as in the local community. And there are not many theatres in the country that you can say that about. We're not hanging on to the past. That's what's been very clever about the renovation now, is to take the theatre forward, not just to hang on to it as it was. The way that it's been adapted to the 21st century is really the most outstanding thing about it. Because now it hasn't just got a past, it's got a future.